What's good, y'all? Colin Rue here. We got this one video I'm gonna react to called it's interesting. It's called "Fat Boy Get Down, I Wanna Go." Now, "I Wanna Go" is a song, of course, classic song by Britney Spears. You know, back in 2010, 2011, I think. I don't know, something like that. And you know, this guy apparently named Fat Boy Get Down, or his username. Actually, the channel name is freaking John Asante. Is that his real name? I don't know, but he calls himself Fat Boy Get Down. I guess he's gonna lip sync this song, I guess, from what I can tell. It doesn't look, it looks kind of weird, but we're gonna react and see how it is. It looks kind of creepy here too. But we're gonna react and see how it is. 3, 2, 1, play. Here we go. What is this? Also, apparently, I guess this is the song in a higher pitch, because this is not the normal pitch of the song's in a higher pitch. This isn't the normal pitch of the song. It sounds a little bit, you know, higher, if you know what I'm saying. Or, and a little bit faster, too, kind of. I mean, yeah, the lights were out. Okay, that. What the heck was that? Okay, I don't want to see that though. What? Okay. What are you trying to do here? Okay, this is weird. Okay, don't. Yeah, back up a little bit. I can tell he's really getting into this. Okay, that's weird. That's just weird, dude. I don't want to see that. I don't want to see your nipples that are like that. I guess they call them man tits. Are you trying to? Okay, what are you doing? He can't sing. Is he trying to lip sync, or because I can hear his voice kind of. If he's trying to lip sync, it's not really working out, because I can hear his voice kind of in some parts, you know. What's gonna happen here? See, I can hear his voice there. I don't want to see your armpit hair either, because I swear that's what he's trying to show us. I don't want to see that. Okay, so that was that. All right, so that was that. That was freaking Fat Boy Get Down, I Wanna Go, where I guess I would call it a very weird, you know, kind of creepy. Also kind of, you know, because of the faces he was making, somewhat. Also kind of disgusting, too, because he was trying to show us his armpit hair and his freaking man tits with the, you know, the nipples, you know, going out. That was kind of weird. But I mean, I remember I found in my recommendations, I was like, this looks kind of interesting, you know. That did kind of ruin a classic song, you know, just because he was doing a weird lip sync of it, you know. He didn't, and I, like I said, he wasn't even lip syncing because I heard his voice in some parts, so he didn't do it right. But anyways, you know, this guy, he seems pretty weird, but I mean, you know, I mean, people lip sync, but he didn't do it right. So, and also a classic song, you know, but you know, lip syncing isn't for everyone, definitely not for people like him. So, and but still, hope you guys enjoyed, and you know, I'll see you guys next time.